3 years ago, she was cleaning up her kids' chicken pieces at a McDonald's when she noticed that one of them looked back at her. Spite says that the nugget looks just like George Washington. She tried to auction it on eBay, but after the bidding got up to more than $10,000, eBay had to pull the auction. The company says it can't authorize the sale of expired food, even if the buyer doesn't plan to eat it. Do you see George Washington?